you want me to plug anything in, like my phone or whatever, Dave, or?
We have to do that.
Yeah, we have voice recorders on our phones.
You want me to do that now?
Where's the energy?
All right, you guys can have that, or we're gonna run upstairs. There's Casey later.
So how do you know?
This one's yours.
Something's running.
Maybe the charge not a little bit.
Oh, I didn't even know you had.
If it goes green, then it looks like the orange or red.
I didn't turn mine, that's why I was.
Just around, because the furnace is running, so I kind of want to get one.
Yeah, a little bit.
If there's nothing, chances are everything.
So how do you charge it?
There's a.
Well, it's.
No, you can get a charge cord. I don't know if I brought it or not. Oh, so do this. Right. That'll plug in, and then you have.
Oh, wow.
So you gotta plug it into the computer.
Yeah.
We'll be back here in the home, even newer.
From the, is there a phone upstairs?
No, there, we think I can do this down here, I think.
Are you coming with that? It doesn't matter.
I don't care.
I'm just going up to hook up the camera, she's doing.
I'm just gonna try to do it. We're just gonna wander around.
Yeah, wander.
See what happens.
Yeah, we'll be back. I just gotta hook up my feet. 4K.
So you can ask if anybody's here, if there's anybody here?
Say hi, say your name. Whoever walks around down here or up in the kitchen, say your name. Jay, we love to hear from you. Show your mom. So we can hear you through this.
Yeah.
It's not been hot here, so that should be just orange. The other is, there's something.
What you thought they did, so. Yeah.
Just gonna turn it down.
Scott, I want you to do it.
We'll let it take care of itself somewhere. So don't be shy, somebody say something. Anybody here? Jay? Say something, Jay. I've been talking to you in my head.
Me too.
He's a horn. That was a horn.
A horn?
A vehicle, a car horn.
Yeah.
And it.
Well, they like these cars.
Are you stealing cars again, Jay? What are you doing? Uptail.
Does the old police guy here walk around all the time?
Does anybody wanna come down? Say hi?
Anybody? Golly, walk this way, stay with that.
Actually, she's not afraid. She said she's not afraid.
No, so I heard the car horn. What was that about?
This is. She said it was her.
I
dark we could come about any other time. Here, who's here?
One thing I found, if we just set that voice recorder down where we're walking, I hear lots of stuff, but I'm not sure if it's the stuff in our hands.
Oh, this?
Just the voice recorder, yeah.
Oh,
so
yes.
If we're walking with it, just set it on somewhere, wherever you want to set it. It does like lecture halls, so it should be able to get anything close by.
Want me to set it here?
Yeah, wherever you want. Here, one if you want to hurry, you go.
Oh, I'm under this thing again. I think it's this bit.
Is it?
That's the thing that's over there.
Yeah. Somebody trying to come through?
Say it again. Are you here, Jay? Maybe you could play the piano.
Yeah, that would be awesome. Maybe you should lift it for them.
Play the piano
for them.
Here, make it easier.
Yeah,
maybe. They locked it.
Oh.
Must have. Oh, it's right there, right? Why is it that weird?
Why did they do that? Why did they do it? Am I gonna open it up?
No. I don't know why they would lock it. I don't know who would have a key.
Hmm.
But I guess they do have a key.
But, if you
want to
play the piano.
Yeah, you could play the piano like the other night when Mandy was here.
I thought we'd open the piano, but
Yeah.
There, now it's off, totally off. Oh.
Yeah, that one's yours, right?
Yeah.
That's the one we played last time. It's an activity over there?
Well, I played off, but I think it's just in front of
us. Yeah, there's hydro cords in the vent. You might set something off.
Oh. See, this one's a little bit louder.
A little bit louder, yeah.
Yeah, and clearer.
Anyone here with us want to say something?
Thank you, Jay. We can hear you better now if you want to say something.
Say it is. Can you get a hello from your mom?
Someone else that's always there.
Someone here for a meat drop?
Yeah. Maybe it's Charlie. Is it Charlie?
What about Michael B?
Yeah, you might. You might. Say it again. Wow.
Thank you. Can we try it again? A little bit louder?
Are you the priest? Padre. Are you the Padre? The old Padre that was here? Are you the old veteran that's still here? Okay, so it is UJ. So yes. Are you the lady that plays the piano? I hear it's the lady, Mrs. Rice.
What is that?
She always plays the piano here.
Am I by myself? Is there anyone here with me? There's the piano that plays by itself. Chopsticks would be, so I'm not on the play. Why are we fascinated? We're fascinated because we're all going to be there. So let us see you. Chair again.
go check it out.
Sounded like someone was knocking.
So what was the knock?
Doesn't look like anyone's there.
I heard a knock.
The dun dun dun?
Yep.
Yeah.
Definitely heard it. And unless they did it upstairs.
Because right before you said something, I said to Chase, at the door.
Did you say, can you knock?
That's what it sounds like.
Oops.
We locked you out?
But that's...
Yeah, no one's out here, no one's in here.
So what was that?
That was a knock, that was awesome. Thank you very much for that.
That's what we were asking for.
I heard, but did it come from upstairs?
It sounded like it came from back here. But I'll go up and ask them, and they just hear a couple knocks.
Yeah, go up and ask if they knocked. Because it was like
one, two, three.
It's like 1, 2, 3.
Yeah. I will.
Is that on pause?
Nope, your number's just...
Oh, okay.
It's all good.
That was awesome. If that was a knock,
that was incredible.
That was. Was a 1, 2, 3. Heard
yeah.
It clear as anything. So if you can knock, you can move a chair. Jay, you banged on Jesse's Jeep seconds out of your body. So I know
wow.
You can move a chair. You guys are strong. That was incredible. That didn't come from upstairs.
Yes.
We all heard it.
You can use some of her energy. You're not allowed to do anything harmful, but you're more than welcome to use her energy if you need to come through, or if you'd like to come through. You can touch one of us. Again, make sure it's not in a harmful way. You can speak to us. You can knock. Walk across the floor. You can move a chair. Deb would really like it if you moved a chair.
I know, I'm into chair moving.
If you'd like us to see you, you can even do that if you like.
I would love to hear a knock again, though. Rattle some bar glasses. Even knock one over, that would piss Judy off, but. Oh, it was?
Yeah.
Aww.
Oh, well.
This one's not reading yet. Oh, yeah, it is. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
But it's all near the church, right?
Oh, were you guys talking to me?
Yeah.
Sorry.
It's all okay.
Pumped.
Yeah,
that temperature thing goes down when we leave. Mm-hmm. Maybe Jay's following us.
Maybe.
You coming out, Jay?
Yeah. You guys left in the town 0 now.
What's that?
Oh, it's raising now, but when you two left, it went from like 0.6 down to 0.
Really?
Jay, are you following them?
You probably.
Following your mom?
Are you following your mom and Jess?
Oh, yeah. It's jumping. There we go.
Are you liking that you can communicate with them? 0.6.
Chair to move.
You know they miss you, right? But they're doing okay.
Any patrons of the Legion with us there now? Something you like to say to us?
There's definitely something with the piano, Jay. We're up to 1.8.
Definitely what?
Something with the piano. We're at 1.9 now.
And they locked it. It never used to be locked, and somebody just locked it. Can't open it.
Can you try to hit a few notes for us?
Show us your ear.
We can't get in there.
Yeah, you can play some music, we can't do it.
Mm-hmm.
notes on the piano would be awesome. You can do it. Do you like to play little tricks on people? Or do you like to share your music with others?
We got some more joining us. Would you like to say hello? Would you like to tell them your name? I just like playing.
It's up to 1 hour, I think. That's usually
it,
yeah.
Yeah.
There's something here, definitely, guys. We're at 2.8.
For sure.
Do you want to play us anything on the piano?
Is it J with a Y? Jason with a Y?
You still here? I know there's so many machines you gotta try and play with.
Do you want your mom and I to go to see Cindy?
Jay gave you flowers for phone now to see Michelle.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll have to get the number from your mom. I actually want to
see. April.
Nobody said you weren't gonna get little bruises in a
ball. Oh, told Jay was the first one through.
Yeah.
And he was holding flowers and she's
had it go up to mom.
There's a young
right here.
There's a young man here, tall. Good looking with blondish hair. She said he's got flowers, but
he's
not for you.
Show
at
you.
All. She said, but they're for somebody connected to you. I said, oh, I know who that is. She goes, I'm pretty sure his name's Jay. Came right up with his name.
And then she said,
he's bad. Yeah, he's, she
was spirit will says he shouldn't be here. He's not happy that we can be spiritual.
But you're here, can you play something
so
for us?
He still hasn't made peace with me.
Zero.
Oh, team zero.
He's
so
too
down here.
Not me, not
one of them.
Anyway,
that's funny, just went down three, full agreed.